Hello, I'm Dr. Konstantinos Triantafilou, Assistant Professor of Gastroenterology at the University of Athens in Athens, Greece. I'm going to present you our study published in GIE under the title Colon Capsule Endoscopy is Feasible to Perform After Incomplete Colonoscopy and Guides Further Workup in Clinical Practice. When colonoscopy fails to visualize the cecum, another examination should be recommended, with CT colonography being probably the most popular. The aim of our study was to test the ability of colon capsule endoscopy to complement colonoscopy failure. This was a 3 tertiary centers prospective clinical trial. During 1 year period, we recruited 75 patients with non-occlusion and non-preparation related incomplete colonoscopy, and we clinically followed them as long as 2 years. Patients underwent a colon capsule endoscopy using the first generation capsule endoscope of given imaging, either immediately after colonoscopy, 1/3 of them, or they were rescheduled. Our study results showed that colon capsule endoscopy after incomplete colonoscopy is feasible in 96% of the cases. It visualizes the colon further to the segment at which colonoscopy stopped in 91% of the cases, and it provides a conclusive diagnosis in 80% of the cases. Moreover, it reveals additional significant findings in 44% of the cases and indicates further diagnostic and therapeutic workup in 31% of the patients. Most importantly, we showed for the first time that the performance of colon capsule endoscopy after incomplete colonoscopy is not related to the timing of the procedure for all the primary and secondary endpoints of our study. This means that, depending on the workload of its endoscopic facility, colon capsule endoscopy can be performed immediately after colonoscopy without compromising the results of the study and with minimal additional burden for the patient. The majority of our inconclusive cases were due to poor bowel preparation, which is a big issue for capsule endoscopy. Our patients did not experience any procedure-related serious adverse event, and 84% of them were willing to repeat the examination if needed, showing high acceptance for the procedure. The main limitation of our study was the lack of a reference test for colon capsule endoscopy. However, during the 2 years of follow-up, we did not detect any cancer, meaning that even if there were missed lesions, their clinical significance might not be high. In conclusion, we showed that colon capsule endoscopy can successfully complement incomplete colonoscopy. It reveals additional significant findings and it guides further diagnostic and therapeutic workup with a high patient's acceptance rate and safely. Importantly, colon capsule endoscopy can be performed accurately and safely even immediately after colonoscopy failure. Which are the next steps? The final results of 2 trials are expected in order to clarify the value of colon capsule endoscopy among the other modalities used after incomplete colonoscopy. First, we expect the evaluation of the performance of the second generation capsule endoscope of given imaging in a studying setting similar to ours. And second, we expect the head-to-head comparison of the second generation capsule endoscope to CT colonography. Thank you for your attention.